was down early, had it all shut off.
Kucherov 1 of 5 this year. Leonard has not made a save in a shootout this year as Kucherov cutting in and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that. He didn't just do that.
Nikita Kucherov on the shootout. It just rolls in through Leonard and the Lightning win 2-1 in the shootout.
This is actually a shot and then he just waved his stick over it, trying to get the goaltender to move. He's aiming it for the middle when you are in the zone.
And Laine 2 for 3. Laine in on Corey Schneider to the forehand, scores! We've seen that one before. The Jets the lead in the shootout.
Well, that's his move, but if it works, stick with it, and it does. Some silky smooth mitts there as Laine gets Schneider to open up.
Could end it here. He's done it 8 times before. My goodness. That's it.
Probably about 15 stick handles in front of Nicholas Backstrom, and at the last minute, the poise, the patience to get the puck back to the forehand and put it in the wide open net.
By keeping your head up, sometimes you lose where the puck is. Kopitar now against Thomas.
Kopitar's 4 under 9 this year. Kopitar scores! He made the nice move, cutting to his left and reached around one-handed. And the Kings take the lead in the shootout.
This is using every inch possible. You go one way, but the other way, just reach. And just drag it across. So momentum goes one way, puck stays the other. What a move by Kopitar.
Nash gets the introduction. The Jackets captain, who earlier scored his 13th of the year, comes in. Jaguar out. Retreats. Nash scores! Jackets win! Jackets win! Jackets win! As we get another look at Nash. Look at Nash. Pulls up and then fires it high.
Looked like he lost a leg. He went in on the right leg and watch when the weight goes back. He almost lost it all and then basically throws it high over top of that stick side shoulder. I bet he can't replace that move again or try to repeat it. That's as good as it gets.
He has to score here, doesn't he?
I think so. Here comes Ribeiro. Forehand, waiting. Oh, he went through the legs and scores!
Wow!
Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
This is cheeky. This is as cheeky as a gal. Oh, cheeky! Oh, oh my!
Puck kept going forward the whole time. Little ram, nothing that Erzberg could do about it.
Against Columbus and missed at Dallas and Edmonton. But he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsuk in on goal. And he dazzled again. What a beautiful goal!
Oh my goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire? Oh my!
He had Thomas Bocoon out on 4th Street. Oh, my. Look at this shake and bake. Look, where are we going? Oh, my goodness gracious.
Similar to the breakaway goal he scored on Marty Turco in Dallas,
You're
isn't
right.
it?
Oh, my. Poor Thomas Bocoon's going, where did you come up with that?
Talk about a guy with some slick hands. Eddie, you see him all the time. Patrick Kane gloves that forehand, backhand.
And sometimes changing speeds like he's showing right now. Who tied it with a 2 minutes and 2 seconds to go has given Chicago the lead in the shootout.
Patience, wait, and he just beats Howard to the stick side.
But Eddie, when you're the goalie here, you just got to say, where's he going?
TJ, 1 for 2 this season as a member of the Caps. With 1,000,001 moves, Oshie goes wide, snaking his way to the cooker. Off the head fake, hello!
Not allowed, Joe. That's unbelievable.
He just put Forsberg in the parking lot.
So now Claude Giroux, 3 for 5 this year, 36% for his career. Moves on in and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux. Who says he's got some wrist problems? Wow!
Down there, what a magical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my God, can I leave now? What a shot by Giroux.
Kiel Grabowski
for the Leafs, one for one. And wow! Did you see that? That's one of the niftier ones of the year, isn't it?
And poised by Grabowski. Look how sharp the angle is, and he gets it up over top of Conk.
As Omar can win the game for the Oilers right here. Omar against Ellis. The spin move. The shot. The goal. Welcome to the big leagues. Linus Omar wins it in the shootout.
Does the spinorama. Let's get this show started. This kid loves the spotlight and jams a 5-hole on Dan Ellis. What a first game in the National Hockey League for the 23-year-old phenom from Sweden. This guy's made a lot of fans already here in Edmonton.
And the Oilers win their first game in the shootout.
To put Toronto back in front. Blake on Clemenson. Spin, shoots, score! Wow!
Shootouts. Comes in and then the old Lakorian spinorama. We saw the Zuber spinorama, now the Blake spinorama.
Ralston to keep the Devils alive.
Well, what will Ribeiro do? In he comes. Stick handles. Turns. Oh, he scores!
The Flavorless winner!
Is that ever something?
Paul Zan decides to go reversal between the legs and through on it completely befuddled. Peter Budaj. What a sensational ending. Formidable! Mike Ribeiro.
Tonight's final score is
Malik now.
6'6", 238. Not a noted goal scorer, but he's going to give it a shot here.
Malik has not scored this year. In on Kolzik. Fake the legs! Oh, Malik went between his legs! And the Rangers win it in a shootout!
Watch this! To the legs!
Oops! Oh, are you kidding?
They just showed the replay on the board. The place is erupting again.
The Rangers are in set eyes, all raising their sticks to their fans.
This is about the kind of shot it took to beat Kolzik. Oh, I don't believe what
are
I just saw.
Are you kidding me?
Six.
He hasn't scored this year.
Look at him.
St. Louis tied for the league lead in goal scoring. Coming into play tonight, he'll test Fleury and look to put the Lightning in front. He does! He scores! Marty St. Louis turns his back on Fleury, makes it 1-0 Lightning.
He goes right down, and then all of a sudden he just turns and then just fires it.
First shooter tonight will be Nathan MacKinnon. A couple of young goaltenders, and Nathan MacKinnon slowly coming in, cutting towards, I mean, shoots, he scores! He took his time in the shootout attempts.
4 for 4. And Mike, I was listening to you, but I was watching at the other end to see what his reaction.
And Sir Sidney approaches the puck, and here he comes, 1-on-1 against Theodore. He makes a move. He shoots and scores! And the Pittsburgh Penguins win it here tonight in a shootout. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
Against the Montreal Canadiens. Gets him to bite Mike and goes and watch the water bottle. You don't need a red light for that one. Jim cocked the leg. He got Theodore to bite one way and went the other way.
Ryan Getzlaff.
Getzlaff has a lot of power. He also has a lot of size and reach.
If he scores, they win it. Here is Getzlaff. He scores! Getzlaff with a great move, and the Ducks win it.
TJ Oshie. Successful in his only attempt in his career.
Working on Tim Thomas. Deking and scoring. It's 1-0 for St. Louis in the shootout.
For this kid, because of his tremendous skill level, a couple of real good fakes, forehand, backhand. Thomas committed, and Oshie hangs on to it.
There was some room on that stick side. Patrick Kane on Howard. Lots of moves. Yes! It's like Minnesota before. As both have shown, there is a time for showmanship in the shootout.
That could easily just slide right into the corner.
Will be the first extra shooter. He races in on Turco. Pulls up and chips it home. Oh, was that a veteran move?
The move in with speed. The goaltender tries to back up at the same rate, but then you change it up right there. Forces the goaltender to commit first.
Louis Erickson will try it.
All that soup. Nearly 50% in career shootout attempts on Josh Harding. Datsuk in. Scores! What a Datsukian dig that was!
My goodness.
He
gracious.
Undressed Josh Harding, and the Red Wings lead 1-0 in the shootout.
What a big jackstrap. Oh my God. How many deeks were here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, and then he pulled the string on it and went up. Oh my God, what an embarrassing move against the goaltender. That is why he's the best player in the league right now. Look at that move.
Does that remind you? Thank you.